Ooh, I'm so horny. I went to the doctor for a checkup. I didn't think anything would be wrong at all, but he told me I am 6 months preggo. Who is the dad? I was wondering. I had so many guys. I thought back 6 months ago when I was working on the streets. Now there's over 5 million guys.
I hope I find one I don't even know their names. He told me to write down the people that I had slept with. I told him that I had slept with 500 million men. He laughed at me. I told him it's only true. He told me, God, what are you gonna do?
I know I fucked that hoe. I wonder if I could be the father. And I really hope so, 'cause I want a family. But the girl was too much of a fucking tramp. She fucks so much every day and night. I can't believe if it's not mine, 'cause I want a family at this time.
I thought to myself, I should just fuck the doctor and tell him that it's his kid. How would he know? He wouldn't know.
Only that I'm already 6 months preggo. He'll probably think of that. Oh well, I'll suck his dick for crack. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
I'm a crack hoe, looking for someone to take the blame of this baby that I had with over so many men. I want to accuse, I'll do the doctor. I'll tell him that I'll root him.
And I will get my crack, go to the house, get high in the clouds. Oh, will he believe that he is the father of my baby? I hope so, 'cause he's got a job unlike the others from the street.
Some were hobos, some were relatives. Yes, it's true, they were relatives. I don't do incest, but this time was a different scenario.
Woo, what do you do when you need that crack? I guess if I fuck a cousin or two, it doesn't matter, 'cause I'll get high and forget anyway. I'm gonna blame the doctor and make him pay for my baby. Some song.